things, I wanted to show you what my grocery from Costco looks like for, this will probably last me most of it for 2 weeks, but not really. But anyways, so first I'm just gonna show you stuff that I didn't buy at Costco, which is I picked up these apples at a grocery store, just a regular grocery store, and ketchup, we like to buy this one because it has no sugar added. It's sweetened with stevia, so it's not bad. My kids don't complain, but it's actually only my son that uses ketchup. No one else does in the family, and then I just use it for daycare as well. So let me start. So all of this is from Costco. There was another thing that I had bought was just a set of three reading glasses for my husband because he dropped his in the toilet. So those were $15, I think, for three. And then, so the rest of it came up to $300. So let's start with this. So I buy this bread for the daycare. So there's, so I have a family of four plus the daycare, which I have five kids. So this bread is for daycare. So that is pretty much the only specific daycare specific. The other stuff goes both ways. So then over here, I've got the Skinny Pop and the granola bars, which I bought for our traveling. And then the, usually get this Nature's Path Sunrise French there, crunchy vanilla. Cereal, we don't eat too much cereal, but I like to have some just for weekends if we're out, so the kids can just have a quick breakfast. We really like this double smoked Balderson cheese, and it was on sale. And then just a thing of marble cheese, olives. This is the coffee that we're drinking right now. Some nuts. The ultra downy was on sale as well. And then there's a big bag of potatoes, 2.5 dozen of eggs, which I should have bought two because I don't think that'll last us for 2 weeks. Olive oil. They had this new crumbled bacon, which says it doesn't have nitrates, and we like to add this to salads and soups. Cheese strings, a big thing of summer sausage, thing of baby carrots, romaine lettuce. I buy the plain Greek yogurt, and we just add fruit to it, and maybe sometimes some granola, green beans, and broccoli. I like to mix these up and make like garlic green beans or garlic broccoli. Bananas, spinach. Usually we go through two of these. I still have one in the fridge. Avocados, cucumbers. We love these tomatoes. They are super delicious. And then I also buy these. We go through quite a bit of tomatoes. So blueberries, strawberries, raspberries, and I think that's about it. So most of the produce will go through in a week, but some of the other stuff will obviously last us longer. Well, thanks for watching.